long as he has.
He really has been. Like, I got him when he was 3, so he's been around for fucking 12
yeah,
years.
Yeah, from the flood. You saved him from the...
I basically saved him from a really nice place with a small apartment. she's the one that adopted him. He was already an adult cat by the time that I met him. He loves freaking the waterless pump bath, so like basically it's like foaming soap and you just rub it into the bath.
What?
Yeah, it's pretty great.